Hello, here we are again, guys. This is a new speaker from Paul Codio, the new lineup by the name Legend L200. This is a bookshelf speaker from this new lineup. It's a full lineup with a lot of units, high-res audio, he says here. Legend, so two ways, one woofer, one tweeter. Let's open the box and see what is going on inside. We open the tapes here, we cut the tapes slowly, and we will discover the product later on. So it comes in this black box from China, probably. Paul Codio is a brand of Sound United. So we open it. Here we are. First thing that we see on the top is the manual, as usual, the manual. Let's check it in the manual. Check in the manual. Black Legend is the name of the lineup. Legend Black, everything is black here. Even the manual, the cover page and the box, as you see, is in black color. This manual has to do with 600 floor standing, 400, 200, and 100. Here we have the L200 for review, for unboxing, because the review will be published on the magazine. So here are the, some guidelines, how to start, the specs. Let's check the specs of the speaker. This is the most important thing. Yes. Here is L200, so it has one ring radiator, wow. This is a tweeter, and 6.5 inch is the woofer. The sensitivity of the speaker is 85.5, and the impedance is 4 ohms. We're going to measure this in our laboratory, of course, and the minimum impedance is 3.6 ohms. So this is the manual. What else we receive when we buy this speaker, the Legend L200? So we receive a cloth for cleaning, because probably the speakers are very shiny. Cloth and one register to register your product online at the Polk Audio website. We continue, there is nothing else inside. Now we remove this foam and we have some speakers here, the two speakers I will show you later. So I remove the carton and I have the two speakers, floor standing, L200. They're coming like this. This is the cover, this is the grill. So we remove this, it's magnetic kit. Magnetic magnets here to stick it on the front. Paul Codio. A lot of stickers here. A lot of tweeter has a pointed tip and may cause injury. Please keep hands clear. So let's check the tweeter later to see what they mean by this. So this is the cover, transparent as you see, black as well. Magnets here. On the top of the speakers, there are some hearts to introduce some love, because we bought these expensive speakers. Not that expensive, but high. A lot of money for a pair of bookshelf speakers, because this Legend lineup from Polk is a premium one. So, one heart is here. We remove the plastic. And another heart is on the protective cloth. So they are not black, the front is black and the rest on the cabinet is wood. You see? Now I'm gonna remove the plastic. Here we are totally naked without any protection. The speaker is here. This is a new model, L200 from the lineup Legend. We have the terminals here, thick cables, nice terminals here, the metallic, they accept bananas. As you can see, they accept bananas here. We put, for example, these cables from Wire World, flat ones, very nice. This is the base reflex. Here we have the base reflex. It's, you see this architecture of this cabinet here, and the woofer, and the tweeter. Let's have a closer look, and then we'll examine more. So this is a tweeter. Paul Codio says there is a spike there, like a face plug. Very beautiful, makes the speaker looks unique. And here is the woofer with this, let's say, anomalies on the cone. We're gonna check later what this technology is. Tweeter. Let's have a look on the side, you see. The finish of the cabinet is very nice. And at the back, as we said, we have this technique here for dispersion of the bass, of the low frequency, of the exactly on the port of the speaker. Underneath there are 4 feet, elastic ones, for isolation and absorbing the vibrations. So this tweeter, the company names the Pinnacle Ring Radiator Tweeter, and the woofer, the cone of the woofer, because of this design, they call it turbine cone. It's a mid-woofer, that one. And it comes in black instead of this wooden brown walnut finish. It comes in black too, but they say this is because it's the Legend series. It's good for bass, very have a low frequency. That's why they have big 6.5 mid woofer and this port here. And they said that is a drawing from more than 45 years of experience to develop the speaker. So it Paul goes back to bring in 2020 year this new speaker with old technologies, old knowledge applied with new materials here. Very beautiful speaker indeed. Let's see the corners here. You see the finishing and the application of the material. The baffle, you see the baffle is dependent. It's different from the cabinet. This is plastic here in the back. It goes like, as the tweeter has a tip here, by the same token, this plastic dispersion thing goes like a tip into the center of the port, of the base reflex port. So this is the Paul Kelly 200 bookshelf speaker. This is a big lineup, very heavy speakers, premium ones. And as we usually do here to the speakers, because we have to check them, how they work and what they are hiding inside, we remove the mid-woofer, 6.5 inch, to check it. This is the magnet system, you see. And the whole architecture. So the technology here is this turbine, this like the jet engines cone. So this is the heavy, very heavy metallic chassis. thick diaphragm, thick cone, I mean. And you see the isolation here of the cables, that means good. That means that the engineers are very careful here to produce good sound. You see inside the cabin there are extra wood, extra. You see the port, the bus reflex port starts almost behind the tweeter, few centimeters distance, and goes all the way back. You see inside the cabin how well constructed is the structure, so no vibration, it's very good, well made, and the crossover is down on the base of the speaker with high quality components, as I see from here. It's not an easy thing to take a picture. That's the crossover, part of the crossover, the other is hiding more. It's a big one. As we said, this is not an inexpensive speaker or a regular speaker, it's a premium one, very well made. And Paul has invested a lot of knowledge and technology and engineering here to design and produce these legend speakers. Paul L200. Thanks for watching.